promise before these witnesses that you will be to her a true and devoted husband, true to her in sickness and in health, in joy and in sorrow, in prosperity and adversity, and that forsaking all others, you will keep yourself to her, to her only, until you shall be separated by death. Secondly, you take this man whose right hand you now hold, he will offer one husband, and you promise before these witnesses that you will be to him a true and devoted wife, true to him in sickness and in health, in joy and in sorrow, in prosperity and adversity, and that forsaking all others, you will keep yourself with him,